literally feels like Jamaica, but different. For the whole, actually, it's completely different. I can't compare the two. I really can't.
Take a look inside your heart. Is there any room for me? I would have to hold my breath till you get down on one knee. Because you only want to hold me when I'm looking good enough. Did you ever fool me? Would you ever picture us? Every time I pull my hair, there's many out of fear. That you'll find me ugly and one day you'll disappear. Because what's the point of cracking? It was never even enough. Did you ever love me? Was I ever good enough?
Where are you going?
Mexico, here we
come. To Tulum?
Hello.
Yes.
Everything.
Do you hear the frequency playing?
Yes, the frequencies.
And the chimes.
Wow.
Guys, we've arrived and oh my gosh, the place feels magical. They have frequencies playing around.
Outside, it's like a mini outside jungle.
I feel like I'm in Avatar.
And I love that it's so secluded and you don't hear much noise. Mm-hmm. So the place is really all yours.
Back.
This is my room. I'm doing it solo.
So this room is all for moi.
I'm actually obsessed with this too. How cool. Hello.
In Tulum.
This is my room. And it leads to Alaina's patio and her room.
Here you can find also vegan tostadas and edamames. And here you can find also vegan nigiris. Also as sushi balls, vegan.
Yes, wow. Thank you.
Thank you. And so well, guys, enjoy.
Sushi time.
Sushi time. All vegan, baby.
We got options over here.
But they always trying to diss me. Same guys trying to get in my way. Keep the same vibe, you can ruin my day. Oh, my bus is a mystery. Ride the wave of my history. I've been distant to keep my distance.
I'm in this, I don't even know what to call it. It's like this configuration, this circular dome that's been handmade. And I'm just in awe right now because I got some background information on the hotel. It only took 9 months to build this place and the locals did it. So I think that's just beautiful and fascinating how you can transform the jungle into a beautiful scenery in less than 9 months, in less than a year. Like what? And the locals did this? We got Mexico any day. Every day, okay? Look at the woodwork. It's like a circle. It is a circle made out of sticks. That takes physics. I fail physics. But whatever.
Taking my baby to
El Tapo!
Taking my baby to school, then I pray for it. Cause you bitches ain't never been cool, writing testament. Painting pictures, put me in the Louvre, that's a definite universal shift.
I'm really just holding a mids here by myself. And I'm so happy because nature is talking to me. God is talking to me. I'm at peace here. Being in nature makes me feel at home. I'm so blessed. I'm so grateful. I love you guys.
A new finalist here?
Yes.
She's so sweet. Rosalie. Hi, Rosalie.
Hola.
Bonita, so bonita. She's on my kids. Oh, you're a pop star.
Yes, you are.
We are at Raw Love Cafe. It's such a vibe here, guys. Super beautiful. And it's all vegan, yes.
So we have carrot cake. This is a peanut and chocolate cake. And here we have key lime, or was it key lime? Or lemon? Yes. Passion fruit.
What?
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 Except the love cake, so we take the.
I'm actually gonna go with this.
What
the
taste?
I'll take a chocolate bar.
So good. Guys, the camera just not
this. Here we go.
I'm fucking dead.
No. Oh,
shit, I got hit.
Oh.
That was a good one. Put some back.
Come on. Oh. Oh.
I was sex trafficked and basically they were chopping me up on my stomach and my neck. I was scared. Feelings of abandonment and betrayal came up to me. I was screaming and screaming. You guys came for me and I was saved. It was still traumatizing. And I'm in Mexico. Like, what the fuck?
You didn't have any thoughts last night? So we are about to go and head into one of the ruins here in Tulum.
We are in Tulum. Do you know the name of this?
I think it's Coba Ruins.
Coba Ruins.
Something like that.
Look at the lovely artwork, guys.
It's nice and lit here.
Yeah. Local work.
Oh, wow. Hello.
Thank you.
Oh, ladies. Beautiful. We're just appreciating the local art right here, and I'm in awe. All handmade. Mexico. So right here we have raw obsidian. Back in the day, they would use this as spears to either cut fish, cut clothes,
as a knife
or a spear. It's super sharp.
And this is a really good crystal for grounding,
yeah.
Protection.
Grounding, protection, safety. I
This is super cool. I've never actually seen like a rah-rah piece like this.
I'm so happy.
So we have reached the ruins, guys. It was $100 for entry, 100 pesos. 100 pesos for entry, which is like $5 US. So right now we are gonna take off our shoes and get grounded. Let's get into it.
Yeah. Sacred moments here. Hello, how are you? How do you feel, Alicia?
Hello. Thank you for being here.
So maybe drop the what?
I think it's like your hair thing. Yeah, so just carry that. Ah! Oh! Wait, 0.5. Nature's talking to me. We're here at Mia and Tella. All of these are handmade. I want this. It has like a little shark tooth. ¿Qué más? How much? ¿Qué más means how much, right?
Guys, I'm learning Spanish.
We're learning Spanish.
It's our last day. Well, we're heading back to the.
What crystal is that?
It's our last day. I think this is smoky quartz.
Let's go.
Yeah. It's been sad. Tulum has been such a great experience. I'm excited to go back home though and be with my family, and it's Christmas time. So here we come, man.
Guys,
like literally, shit running down my ass. Yeah. Thanks, Mexico.